Everybody, today I'm going to be filming a couple of videos, and the first video that I will be sharing with you is some of the treasures that I picked up at the Red, White, and Blue thrift shop just the other day. And so the first thing that I want to share with you is this adorable little glass teapot, and it's so tiny. I just really love it. I got it for $2.95. You can see that right there. And the reason I decided to get this is because I have been really wanting to purchase some of the flowering teas that I've been seeing in some of the catalogs that I receive for my tea shop. And a couple weeks back, I had a besom gathering at the tea shop with a few of my friends, and we celebrated the evening after making our besoms with beautiful flowering teas. And I have not owned, ever before, a glass teapot. So when I saw this, I thought, oh, perfect. Because they have also been shown in some of the videos that, some of the catalogs that I receive. And they're very expensive. So for $2.95, couldn't beat that. So I had to get that. Really happy about that one. And let's see. Oh, I found this adorable belt. Chain belt, and it's really long. I think it's actually it's probably large, and so it's really a little bit too big for me. I probably could have used a smaller or medium, but I love the detail on this. I love the chains, I love the gold, and I love the circle with the faux diamonds in the center. And then I also love the fact that it has this hanging piece right here, which if I wanted to, I could take it and attach it to this clasp to make it a little bit smaller. So I really, really love this. And I hope that you're able to see this. It's kind of, kind of difficult. Maybe like that. Yeah. So anyways, just really love that. I think that's really cool. And, I'm still dealing with these stupid allergies. It's just so crazy. This weather has been awesome in the past couple of days, but at the same time, because of the weather change, it's just driving my allergies crazy. So, still sniffling. Anyhow, I also found this adorable little hooded sweater. And it's a crop sweater. This is what it looks like. And it has this cute little hood in the back. I love this little added feature right here. And this sweater, oh, the sleeves too. Let me share that with you. Look how cute. Isn't that adorable? So this sweater is actually a little bit too big for me too. It's a large. Could have taken a smaller medium in this also. But, you know, they don't always have more than one of each item at a thrift shop, obviously. So I got it anyways because I thought it's really cute. It's a crop sweater, as I said before, but you wear a longer top underneath it. And I loved it because I thought it would be really cozy and just add an extra layer for looks too. So I just love that. And I have a lot of black in my wardrobe, and I just love wearing a lot of black items, as you know. So I got that. And let's see, what else from the thrift shop? Oh, this. Check this out, everybody. Look at this tote bag. Isn't this adorable? This is the front of it. This is the back. And here's what it looks like inside. I've got stuff in it already, as you can see. I just love it. It holds so much stuff. My planner, my wallet, and all kinds of goodness that I take to and from with me on a daily basis. And I've been using my backpack that I've shared with you before for a really long time now, and I just wanted to change it up and do something a little bit different. And I really love this tote bag. I think it's beautiful and very spring-like, summer-like, you know. And so what I noticed on this was it says Clinique. So apparently this was probably a gift with purchase type of item at one point in time, and it was absolutely brand new when I feel like I have a piece of hair stuck to my lip gloss. Sorry about that. Anyways, it was absolutely brand new when I found it, so I had to get it. So adorable. So that is the end of the thrift shop fashion finds and houseware finds that I picked up recently at the Red, White, and Blue. And I always love shopping there because you find such really cool bargains and awesome, awesome things. So thanks for joining me. And if you have recently been to the thrift shop, oh my gosh, again. It's crazy. Who does that? I know, you know, I can't help it. It's there. There we go. I just got it. Sorry about that. So if you've been shopping at a thrift shop lately and you're really excited about what you found, please share your treasures with me. Do a video response or comment below. I love to see your comments all the time. Anyhow, have a beautiful day and stay tuned for my next video. I'm going to share with you something that we just did at the tea shop at a class the other day. So have a wonderful day, and until my next video, I'll see you soon. Many blessings. Bye.